Send a tweet. Switch to the match. What? Oh, I thought I could jump away from that. A bad way to warm up. How did that even... Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Goodbye, A rank. It was fun having you. What? I'm sure if it's possible. Oh god. Whoa. Is it possible to even tick him? Oh god. That abysmal range. Thanks for registering a Dragon Punch for me. Oh my god. Okay. Should've done a Dragon Punch there. Nice. Oh, it gets me every time. That too. That's just ridiculous. Come on. Want that? I wanted those things, but they didn't work out. What? Ugh. What? That actually hit. I was expecting it to completely whiff. Take that. Still got it. trying to sniff out a solid boom. Oh, I jumped too early! Oh! GG's. Oh, still A, I suppose. God, that was shameful. Let's go back to the lobby. Let's just challenge foe. Hope that doesn't pick up too bad. Probably does. Gonna have to deal with it. Do we just accept, man? What else is in here? Man, I wish I won that last one. That would have been a great comeback. Ranks. What's new, chat? Factor master, no. Let's just call out some people. Okay. How's it going? Quabby. Oh, Quabby didn't register. What? Quabby. There you go. Let's just challenge this guy unranked, why not? My Pazman, I don't think he responds to challenges at all. Don't know who this one is. Lasalade. Cool. match. Hello. Let's switch back to... Where's my cursor? There it is. Ah, that's so long. Hi. Whoops. I should have done the fierce version. I jumped way too early. I was lucky. Okay, I don't know if that's a legit strategy, probably not, but, you know, if you can get away with it. That's fine. Warn that. That was a bad idea. Okay. Hello, King Glue Man. Welcome. Haven't missed much yet. You missed me getting destroyed by Kyoukai, aka Arrow Rockman. As usual. But somehow I retained my A rank, so that's cool. This is just some unranked fun. What the? What was that? What am I hearing? What the fuck am I picking up suddenly? What the fuck is making that noise? Some YouTube thing just started playing out of nowhere. That's really weird. Oh, Justin Wong just invaded my stream. I have no idea how that happened. Because nothing was playing. Ah. should have responded to that, reacted to that. Whoops. Brazil players are hacking you. I was afraid, actually, for a second, like, did someone just actually hack me or something? Damn Brazil players. Whoops. Is it because Blanca isn't top tier that they're like that? Whoa! I didn't think it would be on that side. Wait, how are you still in here? It says that there's only one person watching this, and that's me. Oh, wait, now you're back. Okay. That's weird. Weird things are happening. Yeah, kind of. I usually have weird things happening when I play. Keeps falling for that. Uh-oh. That was a bad tiger uppercut. Oh! Ah! Okay, maybe... I hope he tries that again if I super... Whoops! Aye! Okay, that actually counters by dumb jumping. That's cool. I think he's starting to figure out that I'm not a Sagat main. What? Oh, man. Oh, I actually lost that. Okay. Cool. Fair enough. Too bad, that's a free punish. Whoops. Uh-oh. Maybe if I did a super there. Yeah, I should have just gone for a super. I think. That's bad. Oh, I keep thinking he's gonna 100 hand slap. Ah! Okay, well played, well played. I was gonna go for a throw myself. Got it. I don't know the ranges. What? My super. Hey, Xgamerz. Well, always just you and me right now, I think. This isn't, you know, Bazooka's chat. Oh, he has super. I mean, I could tell when he moves back and forward like that. Oh my god. Oh, he's still here. Hello. I missed my super. Surely my Blanca will be enough. See? Look at that. The only thing I know about this matchup is that this beats headbutts. Well, it's supposed to. What? Oh my god. That was cool. I've never seen that interaction before. Feel free to clip that, because what it looks like was he did a headbutt, and I moved through him because of the invincibility, but then the invincibility wore off and I still hit him from behind, so that's kind of cool. Cross up light kick, okay. Oh, light punch! That one! Uh-oh. I don't think I'll be surviving this. yeah, no. But thanks for the advice anyway. Oh, light kick after all. Because I think his punches can cross up too, right? Okay, nice. Why is he suddenly so hard to cross up? I can't hit him! Oh no. Oh, too late! No! Oh, I tried to do up kicks there, but I did a little bit too early. It was a good thing just a random normal beats one of his strongest attacks. Hey, finally I hit him with the cross-up. that doesn't work. That does. Okay. Oh man. Oh, that was it. I guess. Didn't get my revenge. Challenge foe again. What else is in here? Oh, those guys haven't responded, I think. You want to play Xgamerz? I was about to challenge Yuto. We've played before. Oh, hey, there we go. Maybe I should switch to the match. Who was it playing just now? I'm gonna pick Guile. And I forgot that takes you to China. I was too scared of the super. I should have gone for an air throw there. Oops. Alright, I kind of know this matchup, so that should help. Air throw, nice. Whoops. Nice combo. Lucky. What does BSR mean? Explain yourself. He was going for a super there. Or at least a super cancel. Uh-oh. Actually missing that. Take that. Ah, I just spilled sparkling water all over my face. Okay, cool. Good thing it's just water. Ouch. Okay. I guess people don't like me spilling drinks on my stream, so they're all leaving. Ooh, okay. I deserve that. You know what? I am gonna change the stage, but through character selection. Yeah, you happy, X? That was too obvious. Ah, man, I should have jumped earlier there. Nice. Spinning bird kick is the best move in the game. See, look at how good it is. Oh god. I thought it was gonna throw a super, so I would have gone through that. Okay. barely made it over that thing. Ah, I tried to do a turnaround super. Oh well. Okay. That was maybe the worst machine gun uppercut that has ever been performed in this entire game. There's the runner-up. But we still got it. Okay, show me real Chun play, please. Okay, I did a slide cancel into super, but in this situation was kind of useless. Just looks cool. Yeah, that doesn't work. Ooh! Should have gone with my instinct and did an up kick there. Oh! Still alive, that's good. So is he, and that's bad. Ah, I went for a dread kick, but didn't come out. Ah, okay, well, fair enough. What? Okay, well, when in Rome, oh, Japan, when in an undisclosed Japanese bathhouse, ouch. Nice. Not nice. That beats my headbutt. Man. That was a bad idea. Oh, okay. Just to keep it interesting, you know. Don't want to just dominate him, right? Okay. Whoa! That's still it. Ah, man. Should have known. I don't think I've ever played old Honda in my entire life. Supers. Whoops. Really? Okay. No time to build meter for a cool finish, sorry. How does this go again? Oh yeah, I lose. Yeah, that's the matchup. I did it. I'm pretty sure I did that Dragon Punch motion in the wrong way, and it just worked. That's kind of cool. Well, it's the corner. You can do anything. Ah, okay, yeah, that got me. Yeah. Alright. I was way too close. I honestly don't know this matchup at all. Whew. Okay. Oh, can't do that. Cool. Good to know. So you should have gone for machine gun uppercut there. That would have chipped me out. I mean, I still lost, so why am I giving you advice, but whatever. I was airborne. Okay, still got him. So that is a dumb trick I came up with once. It's really not viable at all, but you can do it sometimes. Sometimes it throws people off, but the speed and range of the hooligan combination just... it's too punishable. Especially against DJ, because he can just stick anything out and... okay, I really thought I was blocking that. And I didn't get a cancel, so that's cool. And I didn't react to that, so that's cool too. Medium punch. Again, I did it in the wrong direction, but at this range it doesn't seem to matter. I wanted a hooligan. Well, at least that hit. Oh, and I wanted to jump over him. Nice combo. Didn't get away with it that time. Okay. Too early. Would that really have beat me? Oh. Well, that was a good cami run, I guess. I swear I tried to do a dragon punch. Whoa, oh my god! What's that? How did I do that? I want to be able to always do that. That was great. Someone clip that. Please. I mean, I'm gonna lose the round, but that was cool. I should have just committed to the super! I went for the far hard kick, but apparently that's dumb against DJ. Finally got it. I hit him with my one frame Tatsu, that's cool. Take that. Ah. Oh, my Dragon Punch went in the wrong direction there. Ow! Don't! Ow! Man. Ended up doing my Dragon Punch a bit too early because of the Super Freeze. Which I should have expected. I'll try again with Ken. That was fun. Ah, he's on to me. Nice walking super. Didn't help, but it was nice. Man, there's normals! Get my link. Ouch. Hey, thank you. He was going for a walking super. Ooh, okay. Alright. Fair enough. How does that whiff? Two failed chicken wings in a row. Two successful ones, but only one hit. There we go. What the hell do I do now? Well, that didn't work. Oh, I could have gone for it. Okay. There we go. Oh, that's right, I can't hit him with my fierce. So you can duck under that. Thank you. Whoa, that range though. Oh god. Ugh. I didn't think the second one would be a close fierce, actually, when I did that. Those ranges are so weird. Tough to commit to that Rekka punish when you don't really know if it's actually gonna hit. Oh man, that cross up. Nice. Okay, cool. Some, you know, light combo video stuff for you. You know, direction change, juggling, no big deal. Whoa. Ah, man. I think I'm just gonna go for three Rekkas every time he does that stupid ball attack. Take that. Okay, that doesn't work. That does. Whew. I mean, you can go for it, but we're just gonna pass through each other. What? Oh my god. Yeah, I'll take that. Why wouldn't I? That's a fun matchup, though. There's some weird stuff happening in that matchup, just by design. Ouch. Oh, I'm on that side? I didn't expect that. Whew. Oh, of course I fail when I actually manage to hit him. Oh, I didn't get my reversal. Damn. That was such a good Fey run. I'm gonna try again. I mean, I know you have the super when you do that. Oh! I didn't get it! Didn't get the third one! Hit him all! Wait, why are we still in Jamaica? Didn't we... We played DJ, right? I think he played DJ. Oh, I tried to super. No! Why was that just one hit? Okay, let's switch. My very best character, I promise. See? Great start. So you told Jim. I did not expect to be on the other side there. Ah, I tried to do a super. I wasn't quite as lenient as I thought it would be. This matchup. Super Freeze messed me up. I mean, I'm not sure if I would have actually gotten that, but would have been cool. Uh-oh. What? I don't think I've ever successfully done one of those cross-up combos with him. But I'll take the win. He was jumping too much, so that's why I was able to hit him with juggle. That was one hooligan too many. Uh-oh. How do I practice? Just doing this. I don't do specific practice. I mean, there are times when I do some training mode stuff. Well, that's really just for techniques and combos, you know. So just repeat stuff, really. Other than that, you know, just like, I'm not someone who looks at frame data and things like that, because I just, you know, like looking at hitboxes, like, oh, what can I use to, like, I just try stuff out, and if it works out, then I try to repeat it. But, you know, like, if you really want to get good at this game, don't take my advice on anything, especially practice, because I really just play for fun. Slid right into that. Ooh. Okay. That was kind of cool, actually, like, just push him into the corner. That's not cool. Well, you're gonna need main for a training mode thing. I mean, I guess you can get that, what was it, like, 30th anniversary, version that has training mode. That's essentially the same, ouch. It's the same ouch, you know. Look for POF, like P-O-F, for his training mode. If you Google that, that should help you find it. But it is a main, I think you need main plus plus to run it. Yeah, 30th, yeah. Also works on the Neo thing. That's cool. Man, why do I always mess up that combo? But that punish combo is no problem, but the cross-up combo. I was way too close there. I was too far away there. Hey, got it. Oh, I didn't want to jump there. I missed my punch input. But yeah, if you really want to practice well, I guess maybe ask like Zaggy or Golkar Jack or any A-ranking player who isn't me. No, they'll probably have some good tips for you. And also depends, of course, on what you want to practice. That was actually a nastier setup than it looked like. Because if he had done something that had thrown invincibility, then I would have gotten a Dragon Punch to still beat him. Oh, I just barely made it over that. That's a pro tip right there. You can... Ow! You can ow. You can just dive and beat his, Oh! I was gonna say clip that because that was great. But then I get Destroyer, you can still clip it, I guess. How to fail at still winning a round, how to, give a round away, you know, that sort of thing. I didn't even know I would just go through his super like that. Anyway, what I was saying earlier, I think like just doing a high dive will beat Tiger Uppercut. Oh, there are. Ooh, God. Okay, I got lucky there. There are Discord servers that. I think there's Riz1, he has a Discord server. There's the French Discord server. I don't know what they are off the top of my head. Also, I'm really bad at using Discord. Because it's just like, it's too complex for me. Like, there's so much stuff going on that, you know, like, I only use it for very specific... purposes. Talking to the team that I'm creating a fighting game with. And that's it, so. But yeah, there are several Super Turbo specific Discord servers. Oh, almost got my experimental super setup to work there. Wow, he jumped into that. That's nice. If anyone in the chat is a member of those Discord servers, feel free to link them in the chat here. I don't even know how to link Discord servers. I don't know what to look for or how it works. Oh, that whiffed. Okay. Nice. No dizzy for you. What? What the fuck? Bob's got special. Oh, lucky. Okay. Well. If anyone in the chat, again, wants to tell King Glue Man over here how to get into ST Discord server, please do. Too close. Man, that was a nasty round. But yeah, combo setups. I mean, if you want to learn certain setups, then, you know, YouTube, just like the best players of each character, like of the character that you're trying to play, find the best, probably Japanese player, and look at what they're doing. Read the wikis, like the Shoryuken wiki, on specific tactics. And with combos, yeah, just like learn easy combos. Like don't go for the fancy stuff right away. And you know, I can tell you one thing. I don't know if this is really a good way to actually practice, but when I was first learning Hawk, you know, like, of course you want to do throws and stuff, but and that is important, of course, because that's what his gameplay revolves around. But I remember just like playing matches and forcing myself to not use special moves. You know, just use normals and see if you can win. Because that'll teach you a lot about the use of those normals. Or another thing is, like, play rounds where you can use specials, but you force yourself not to jump at all. Even in situations where it would be advantageous to jump, just don't jump under any circumstances, and then see if you can win like that, so that you don't jump around too much. So that's things that I've, you know, done in the past. Uh-oh. He could have knocked me down already. Nice, thanks for hopping into that. Didn't get my dive cancel there, but that's fine. Uh-oh. That's not enough, that's not enough. Oh! Nice. Good knowledge there. Another Bobster Guard special. Walking 360 at the start of the round. Uh-oh. Another special of mine, do something cool and then get destroyed. Aye. Grabs. Like getting out of them? I mean, I don't think I have really good advice for that, because I'm really terrible at getting out of grabs. I mean, you have to work on your reversal timing, you know. Like, what's your main? Who's your main, I should say. Keith Hawken Ryu. Okay. I guess he's typing. Ow. Hey, I, you know, I don't find it easy to deal with. I mean, Hulk has the advantage of being able to do grabs without throwing out a button, you know? I was already at final? Okay, cool. So, against boxer setups, you have to pray, basically. One thing that Hawk can do that's really good is throw out his far medium punch. Because, you know, you can use low jabs to stuff his rush punches, but those don't do a whole lot of damage. Whereas the medium punch will do more, you know? So you can use that. But yeah, like you have to try to not jump, because he can do all kinds of stuff on reaction. You know, like he can just punch you out of the air. Dive is pretty much useless against Boxer. Yeah, you kind of have to get... Like, I don't have a winning strategy against him yet. I mean, like, one thing... Like, if you ever manage to hit him with a tick, then you had better just finish him off. Because if you miss anything, you know, he's just gonna do whatever, like... He's gonna hit you back with something really... Oh, God. Missed my combo. Like, the moment you get in is the moment you have to stay in, because if you get out, it's very hard to get back in. Of course, I miss my combo again, and he gets a free throw. Very punishable. Yeah, see, like, I think some kind of jump attack would have hit me there. Yes, that's the only way to get out of a tick throw, is a reversal. Now with Hawk, there are some interesting things you can do, like if you spin in the right direction, or if you make the right inputs after a 360, then you can get a throw input and a Dragon Punch input at the same time. So that can help. Some situations. I missed my dive like 3 times in a row. That was punishable. That was a grab, right? Like, that's where I have to go into training mode to get that stupid combo to work. It's supposed to be like his basic combo, and I just mess it up all the time. Uh-oh. Okay, you can't see my face right now, but my mouth was wide open on that one. God. Phew. Uh-oh. Nice. One thing I can say about Boxer is you have to find out the max range on ticking him. Because if you don't use max range, you will get hit by a headbutt. I was going for a dirty super and I just completely whiffed it. Oof. Hey, don't throw me. I swear I did a dragon punch there. Okay. Okay, that works. Hey, I didn't get the easy combo. Nicely anticipated. I miss my... he's very good, yeah. But I'm not good at using him. But he's at the top. Like... I think only Claw is better than Dalsim. But Dalsim is just hard to learn, hard to use. I didn't want to do that one. I don't know how those weird cross-up things work with Olsen. I didn't know what button to press. See, that's why. Yeah. That's why just picking a good character isn't a winning strategy. Man, it was going so well too. I knew you were gonna jump back, and I knew you were gonna throw that thing in my face, and I knew that I was gonna lose this one, but, you know, I'm just saying I knew. I knew that. I'm gonna try again. Made no sense. Okay, let's get a bit more serious. We play Pink Hawk. I don't care about that stupid medium kick. You know, I play for the points, so getting that reversal, you know, that's fine. By the way, noob. I mean, I wish Alias was in here as well. Because you guys kept going on and on about that stupid sketch about, what was it, like the Danish tourist or something? What was it? Or Austrian tourist? What was that thing called? Yeah. You guys were going on and on about, some kind of sketch show that used to be on telly. Some guy harassing real people by pretending he's a foreign tourist who doesn't speak English very well. Do you know what I mean? Was... this was weeks ago. But it was apparently part of some beloved Channel 4 show or something. Something you guys were just raving about. Both of you. No. No recollection of this. Oh well, forget it then. Why did I get hit by that? Whatever, I'll take it. I don't need combos. I need combos. Really? How much did my A rank cost? Do I have to convert it to pounds? Huff is selling them, but you know, I got them from somewhere else. No, there's cheaper guys out there. I got it from Gary Angel. Yes. Though, I will say... getting the A rank was a complete surprise, because some C rank challenged me. And, you know, I played him, because, you know, A ranks accept my challenges when I'm in B rank, so why not, you know? And he challenged me twice in a row. I won. And then, suddenly I was A rank. Yeah, I can't remember who it was. I think it was some new player or something. But after that, you know, like I've like last week's stream. What was it? British B rank. I can't remember what was his name. I got it somewhere, but yeah, he challenged me to the first 10, and you know, I defended my rank, so. Yeah. It's really weird, because I lost my A rank instantly against EVD, but then I played him again and I got it right back, so. Well, that's good, you know, like, I don't want to keep paying for this thing. Yeah, don't get fooled by his name, you know, like, people say it means evil turkey. But it means evil thief. No, he's not picking Cammy against me anymore. Some reason. So I think it makes more sense that I lose to his Cammy, because you don't have to be a good Cammy player to defeat Hulk, you know. Kick. Okay, good luck. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. Now I can't use the glitch anymore. Oh. You know, time flies when you're just hitting buttons. I am gonna call it soon though. How long does Bazooka's, how long do his streams go on? I always feel like after he finishes ST, he'll just pick another game and be like, yeah, let's stream this now. And... gonna try a few more things. We've had some pretty clippable moments though. That's kind of cool. I mean, you know, like, I think me picking Ken is kind of insulting to him. Ah, crap. No. What are you talking about? Oh, I see. Okay, yeah. Ouch. Ah. Try one more with Ken. I'm not trying to win, I'm trying to do something. That's a reversal. Aye. Okay, got one more round to try to get this thing. Nah. Okay, back to Hulk. And let's make that the last one. Wait, did that even... Oh, okay. I guess the chat doesn't work anymore. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, you saw it on the stream. Cool. Oh yeah, I could have just said it. I keep forgetting that you're listening in on this. Listening in on all of my my tactics that I'm explaining here. Nice escape. I was trying to see if he would do a super. Thank you. GG's. Set myself to away. Okay, thanks everyone for sticking around. And I'll see you somewhere next week. Have a good night.